Hello everyone, I'm Rebecca Bickham, editor of AMP's Materials Performance Magazine, where we cover corrosion prevention and control worldwide. I wanted to take a minute to introduce our February 2021 issue to you. This month's issue explores the effects of corrosion on the environment. We have several special features. The first article I'd like to share with you describes how to ensure cathodic protection and overall integrity when lightning strikes a pipeline. Next, you'll learn about an environmentally friendly, durable packaging material that protects components from corrosion. Also included in this month's issue is an article on the effect of corrosive environments on braking systems and another detailing corrosion of electronic systems in Mexicali. In this issue, you'll also discover the role corrosion played in a Florida sewage spill, new research efforts in the area of materials degradation and reliability, and a new approach to probing localized corrosion of pipelines. We hope you enjoy reading this issue as much as we enjoyed putting it together. Please feel free to reach out to us with any comments or suggestions. And thanks for being a part of the MP community.